Remember Jackson's Creek? Remember Digger's Rest? Maybe you remember it as Sunbury. Actually, it's a weird thing because as you do, as you're getting a bit older, you get to play at some places that you haven't played at before, and playing to a group of seniors. I mean real seniors, not you lot, you're just pretend seniors, but real seniors. And I did this gig, it was a happy something or other. I'm not remembering too much about it, except that I was one of the acts on. And of course, one of the problems of only ever having one hit record is that there's not much of a story to tell. So the compere looked at the audience and vainly yelled, "Remember Sunbury?" But nobody did. I'm putting this earplug, I can't disguise it anymore. Putting this earplug in. That's better. I lost it again this afternoon in the men's toilet. I washed it though, it was all right. I'm just getting acclimatized now. Anyway, getting back to Sunbury. There at Jackson's Creek, everybody been working all week and they put up this giant edifice. When you look at it now, it looks like the remains of a concentration camp. I don't know why, perhaps. Because Sunbury, unlike the festivals it was modeled on, wasn't really a hippie festival. It wasn't a real dope festival. It was a beer festival. Sort of an Australian interpretation of those other ones. And I don't know. There were moments. There were magic moments, and then there were some less edifying moments. But we didn't hang around. We didn't stay there all 3 days. We didn't stay because there's only so much Sunbury you could take. Anyway, we had gigs at Birdie's and Sebastian's, so yeah, some of you were there. Going home, going home, going home, going one, two, one, two, three.